tonight.
What's going on, guys? So today we've got an open hand spot that he's going to do on border. So I'm not sure who the founder of this is, because I have seen this on loads of channels. So what you want to do is you just want to have an operator that has a shield, and you just want to place like I have. But before you place it, you want to destroy that door there. As soon as you've done that, you just want to come up onto this counter, then jump on the aisle, then jump up here. Just destroy these boxes. You will need to destroy them all to get past them all. But you just want to keep looking around for the vault option. Now, as soon as you're on here, you just want to destroy this box here as well, and then drop down onto the shield. Destroy these boxes off as well. Just look around for the vault option. Now, as soon as you're up here, you can just sit up here and just like spray enemies if they come through the window or the doors. But what you can do is you can block these two doors out here. Just be careful in case they do come in. I might see it up here. And you can also just stand here and spray them if they come through that door as well. Maybe ask your friends to destroy the shield so then they don't know that you're up there. But yeah, guys, if you enjoyed today's video, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if not already. Other than that, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm